Now, take a look at your screen. The Colorado Bureau of Investigation says Willie Harris, who's on the left, is missing tonight. He lives in the Springs and is believed to be driving a purple 1997 Honda Accord. He was last seen around 2 near I-25 and Plum Creek Parkway in the Castle Rock area. CBI says he suffers from a cognitive impairment and police are concerned for his safety. So if you've spotted him, call 911 or Colorado Springs Police.